Okay, so one of the best ways to review a Kindle if you do not have the actual Kindle device is to utilize kdp.amazon.com's preview book method after your book has been loaded up as a draft. So if you go to kdp.amazon.com, click on sign in, put in your information, sign in, and then navigate to your book and then click on continue setup. Okay, and if you scroll all the way down to the bottom, you're going to see a preview book button right here. Okay, and from here you can take a look at your book. If you need to get to, let's say you're kind of, here, let's go to chapter 3. So if you're deep into the book, and you want to get back to that table of contents, and you don't want to kind of flip through to the left all the way to the beginning, you can come up to this table of contents dropdown and click on table of contents, and it'll take you back to your table of contents. Okay, so just kind of flip through this. Okay, and then when you're done, one thing I want you to pay attention to or take a look at is if you come back over here to book details. Amazon has a really great pricing tool that you can play with if you're not set on your pricing. If you come down to the bottom, hit save and continue. And there's a view service button below number 9, set your pricing. So based on the number of words you have in your book, your genre that we've put in, the keywords that we've put in, it kind of gives you an analysis of what it thinks you'll make the most money with. And so in this case, it's suggesting that you'll make your highest author earnings at $2.99. And then kind of as you go up, that kind of falls down a little bit. Okay, so just kind of play around with this. You can either accept their $2.99 or go back to rights and pricing and force it to something else. Okay? All right. Thank you. Hope that helps you and you're able to take a look at that.